Hello, fellow housekeeping professionals. Here we are at the Housekeeping Executive of the Year dinner up here at Ober in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. And I'm here with our winner, Brandy Herbstritt. Yes, congratulations, Brandy.
Thank you so much. I'm so excited and honored. Honored and blessed.
You're so welcome. We're so glad. You know, your staff was pretty excited to see you have this. You know, tell us, how did you build such a good relationship with your staff?
Well, I've been in the, I was a housekeeper myself for 12 years. So, you know, I came in to it, and I think that I've earned their respect, knowing that I've been in their shoes, that I don't care to throw my hair back in ponytail and get down there with them and help them clean. And I have an open door. If they need anything, they can come to me and we'll fix the problem, and I'll be there always for them.
Awesome. Excellent. Congratulations.
Thank you.